I'm gonna pick James.
That's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about.
Okay.
That's what I'm talking about. Woo!
Up first, it's James Brand.
So last week, I didn't have my best performance. Just couldn't connect with the song.
I want to see you commit and not have it just be a song.
I managed to scrape through, thankfully. I'm upset with myself. When I was back with the boy band, I was given specific instructions what to do, when to do, how to do. But now, all of these decisions are on me. I've got a really great chance of going through to that final, and I'm not going to let it go to waste. So this week, I'm actually going to take myself out of my comfort zone a little bit. I'm going to sing Want to Want Me by Jason Derulo.
I want to want me.
James, he has to be very careful about the songs that he picks.
You think the key works?
I do think it works, but it, sure. What matters is what you think, what you really feel. It's up to you to be powerful in this moment.
He has to show me his artist side. You know, the next couple of weeks, he has to give the best performances of his career.
I can't fall short now. I have to absolutely kill it.
Call out my name when
James Graham, please come join us on the stage.
Amazing.
Megan,
you're both so incredible. I will say, James, you've been here since day one, and no one can ever take that away from you. You just messed me up. She just got that, like, artist, the whole package thing that's just rattles you. I'm, like, shaking. I felt like I was watching history. James, about 30 minutes ago, I really thought you were going to win this competition. In my head right now, I'm just thinking Leah has an incredible chance of winning this show right now.
James, you did your thing. I've seen better performances, but I gotta respect your consistency too. You've been coming on this stage, you've been challenged a lot, and you've been keeping your seat. You can sing, there's no question about that. You know what I'm saying? Leah, I'm looking for something new, something, energy that made me feel a certain way. You know what I'm saying? The first time I heard Michael Jackson, Mary J. Blige, the first time I heard Beyonce, the list goes on. And all those artists I named have their own identity. That's why they icons and superstars. And that's what I feel like Leah is.
Hey, James, week after week, you've come out here and you've entertained us. You've excited us with the possibilities of what you're going to become. The only thing that could have beat you walked out on the stage. I think tonight you picked the wrong record. Stated your uniqueness because you were trying to do somebody else.
Yep.
Leah, your spirit and the energy, it like kind of took over the room. This one is going to be tough.
All right, audience, please vote now. Is it going to be James Graham or Leah Jenea?
The people know James so much, we don't know.
And the winner of this challenge is Leah Jenea! Leah Jenea, you have taken out James Graham. You are now the newest member of the four. Congratulations.
Thank you so much.
I feel you shaking. What is your word that describes what you feel inside right now?
Ecstatic, like all my hard work is paying off day by day, and I'm just so happy to just be in this moment right here.
Leah Jenea, please go take your seat on the floor. Leah Jenea, your seat is now locked for the night. You're safe and cannot be challenged the rest of the show. James Graham.
Firstly, I just want to say thank you, everyone, so much for any appreciation. I love you all so much. And Sheree, you know that I am in love with you. I am in love with you, Sheree, Jay.
I love you, Jay.
This has been incredible. Thank you so much.
Love you, Jay.
Let's hear it one more time for James Graham.
I wanted this more than anything, everything. It hurts, it sucks, like we're so close to the end, I've gone through so far. But now to be in the situation that I'm in now, I always want to portray myself as the best version of me and I didn't, and that's heartbreaking.
James, been here from day one. I can never take nothing away from that.
I love this about this show, that you could be at home, you could be in the audience,
You don't know who's gonna come out, and we're gonna give everybody a fair chance.
Leah really did her thing.
Yeah.
It's a magical.
I'm a huge fan.
Yeah.
A Booski is out of here, huh? Dude, that's a tough one for me. Damn, we getting hit today,
I
right?
I can imagine.
We getting slayed today. But we here, queen.
Coming up.